Entrepreneurial leadership is organizing a group of people to achieve a common goal using proactive entrepreneurial behavior by optimizing risk, innovating to take advantage of opportunities, taking personal responsibility and managing change within a dynamic environment for the benefit of an organization. Its aim is to cultivate entrepreneurial individuals and teams that fully leverage their creative potential in creating value for the organization. Entrepreneurial leadership does this by employing leadership practices that develop the ability in employees to self-generate, self-reflect, and self-correct in their workplace. Entrepreneurial leadership is effectively using the skills associated with successful individual entrepreneurs and applying those within the environment of a larger organization. This especially means within an organization where those skills have been lost and replaced with a corporate mindset that focuses on process, systems and risk minimization rather than on entrepreneurial behavior. Other definitions of entrepreneurial leadership have also emerged. The entrepreneurial leader executes through inspiration and aligns relationships to achieve common goals. An entrepreneurial leader will proactively identify opportunities to gain advantage through creativity, innovation and market understanding, and then hold themselves responsible for delivering what customers need via the effective management of risk to optimize outcomes for both the organization and the customer. The entrepreneurial leader will work within a formalized organizational structure, but use the approaches normally expected of an entrepreneur to identify opportunities. Once an opportunity has been identified, they work towards creating a value proposition which will enable a rapid testing of their key assumptions. Next to an effective management of risk rather than the minimization of risk often sought within corporate environments, they are required to operate with contextual awareness in order to create a value proposition that delivers value to the customer while taking into account the organizational requirements and strategic aims. The entrepreneurial leader must have the ability to learn fast and within environments of ambiguity and change, while providing clarity and coherence for those around them. The entrepreneurial leader takes responsibility for their actions and those actions must be more proactive than reactive. They think about achieving organizational outcomes in an innovative way and working with a diverse group of people and resources to achieve these goals. Perhaps the best known and most widely considered example of an entrepreneurial leader is Steve Jobs, but there are many real-life examples in the world of business and other industries, such as Bill Gates, Mark Zuckerberg and Richard Branson.